Rendering songs of praise to God for making his campaign possible, Senator Dino Melaye assures the people of Kogi State of a better life if elected as governor of the state. He assured the people that he will attract investments to communities and also make sure that workers' salaries, wages, and other incentives will be adequately taken care of.
I am coming with a new order. I am coming with ideas that will revolutionize and transform the economy of Kogi State.
Senator Melaye, who decried the poor state of education and health facilities in Kogi State, assured of better days ahead, with poverty eradication as a major priority.
If voted into power by the grace of the Almighty God, the poor will become richer without the rich getting poorer. And by the grace of God, first thing we will do within 180 days in office is that we will make nursery school compulsory and free in the length and breadth of Kogi State.
We must look for somebody that is already tested and trusted. That is why myself and the people that believe in me in Omala local government say it is either Dino or nobody.
Delegates and chairmen pledged support for the aspiring governor, both at the primaries and the general election.
During the last election, a lot of things were done to push you out. But because you stand for the masses, because you stand for the people, because you talk for the less privileged, God vindicated you.
And I know with you, we are safe. If there will be a Tesera hand, rather than giving it to somebody we don't even know.
Since PDP has been on throne for good 60, 70 years, no women from Ibadan has benefited one day. So we're supposed to be in that regard, nobody has gone to the board. By his grace, by the power of Almighty, when you reach there, remember Ibadan women.
If civil servant has a role to play in the Kogi State politics, even in Nigeria politics, you don't have to even bother yourself so much. Already you are accepted by the entire civil servants of Kogi State.
Senator Dino Melaye so far has attracted almost 200 constituency projects to various local government areas of Kogi State. Ndidi Okafor, AIT News, Okehi, Kogi State.